GPS monitoring, most public safety professionals will tell you that GPS monitoring has limited effect. There's no deterrent effect. There's nothing to prevent of you from cutting that off and your incredibly expensive disruption. I understand that that's how you feel about that, but it's not really good public policy from the people who actually study these issues and make recommendations to us about how we should deal with a situation. I don't want to pass something that's going to give you false hope and result in the same kind of situation that we have right now. And that's why even public understood. That's something we can talk about in responding to your comment about GPS.